Hello everyone. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. In the last episode, or maybe a couple of episodes ago, I can't remember exactly. Well, there's a bit of trees in here. I installed a makeshift irrigation system up here to collect rainwater. So we should have water in the base now. If you just go down here and see it here. So what I want to do is I just want to get a few crop plots. How large are the large? That's what I want to know. Maybe we'll end up doing medium. So if we make one of each, we can have a look at compare the sizes. It's probably something we're going to want to disable the wandering for while we're building. Stay still. I just walked out. So yeah, we're going to do a bit of farming this episode. So yes, the large crop plots. Okay, they're the same size as a square, so I could easily fit in about six of them, which I think is all we would need. Let's do that. Okay, hold on. This is a bit janky. No, it's not what you wanted. Pick up. Make sure our gun's on pickup mode. Alright, let's try this again. That looks like it worked. Yeah, that one's just too small. If we make another five, three crafts. Two more. They should. Oh, we can stay still. No. Yeah, okay. Maybe if I stand here, it won't place there. Not quite. It's definitely one of the drawbacks of living on the back of a dino. Things are not so straightforward to place. Right, I think that one's done properly. That one's good. Okay, we've had three in a row which have placed properly. Boom, right, that's all we need. So, are they all irrigated? No, no, no. Not even these ones? Oh, run out of water. Yeah, it looks like that collected all of the water. So we need it to rain, really, and we can see how the irrigation works. Oh, but there's water in this one. Well, that one's clearly not connected then, is it? And there's water in this one. So I placed a bunch of them all in like the same spot. I thought that was do. Oh, perfect. Rain. Right, well, we can break this one. And this one, because they're clearly not working as we want. I can probably place an extra one along here. I did just craft pipes, didn't I? Where'd they go? Oh, they're down on my hotbar. That's placing weirdly. Wait, there's already one here, isn't there? I just hit it, which needs to show it. Right. So yeah, what's getting irrigated now? Well, even that one's got a bit of water. But I think we just need to extend this out one more. All right, and that should start irrigating those two. Has the rain stopped? That didn't last very long. Oh, wait, no. Wait. It is still raining. But yes, that's what I went down to do, and I didn't. I need to craft a couple more. Let's chuck my ingredients in. A couple more of the tanks. There. There we go, and can I place another one next to it? So they both appear to be. All right, is this one not draining? Maybe it is. That looks like no, that looks like it's filling up and not dispensing. Is it too late to pick it up? Try that again. Oh no. Definitely not there. Right, now is that one filling up and dispensing? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I need to place another pipe along here. Hide it, and then maybe it'll work. All right, it does say not irrigated. Oh wait, no, they all say that. Oh, and now it stopped raining, so we can't test. Fine, I'll just place it and hope for the best. Well, I mean, that's filled a decent amount of water onto them. just pop my tools back on my hotbar. These ones do seem to irrigate a lot slower, but that's alright. Still within range. So next thing I need to worry about is fertilizer. And I know those Fiomia little things are massive poop machines. So I might go and see if I can find a nice level one of those. I know the level doesn't really matter on them, but I still want something decent. I do want to tame a Pteranodon as well, thinking about it, just for a bit of faster travel across the map when I need it. So I'll be looking out for both of those. Well, there's a 187 Pteranodon, I guess I'll take that one. Missed. Got two darts in you, I didn't miss. Alright, let's just check before we commit. Yeah, that's the highest level. So now all we need is a bit of meat. Oh, there's an Alpha Raptor down there. We'll go take that in a second, why not? 13 raw prime meat. Okay, so you stay there while we go fight this Alpha Raptor. I don't want to go too close to the Pteranodon because obviously then it'll come and join the fight. Boom. Alright, so back on the hunt for the poop machine. There's a red drop over there, I might go and get that. Yeah, see, this guy's so fast. That's why I want. Just need to upgrade stamina on them so they can go long distances. I don't think I'm finding any of these, which is odd. It's usually loads. Took prime meat. Right, I'm not seeing any. I'll grab this drop in case there's anything good in there. I'm trying to get some good armor and weapons. No. A level 6 one, but don't want that. Maybe I should go kill the level 6 one, so maybe possibly more spawn. Let's try that. Oh, it's all the way over there. Eh, fine. I'll go. Alright, let's go home and fly the other way. Can I make a Pteranodon saddle in here? I can. I need fiber and chitin. I don't think there's going to be anything that will give me chitin around here. Still not seeing what I need. Let's get away from the thieves. Right, should be able to make one of these now. Oh no, we're still low on chitin. Well, let's just go down this way, look for chitin and a fire emir. Probably should have just tamed the level 6 and just have been done with it. I'm not seeing any. Have they just stopped spawning? I would stop for that Alpha Raptor, but I just want to find a guy. Ooh, excuse me. I want to find someone to tame. Is that one I see? No, I don't know what I saw. Oh, there we go. Right, we need some berries. Don't hit the fire emir. All right, let's bring him home. I didn't even check if it's a him or not. How far away did we park? There we are. Right, let's see if we can bring him inside. That's where I really want him. Alright, he's already fallen off. Let's see if we can get him through the back door. Let me in. Now you look too big for the back door, don't you? Oh no, that worked. Right, poop machine, where do we want you? Do we want you here? Or up here? It's really just in the way of everything, isn't it? I think I'll put you over here. We just want this guy to eat and shit. We also do need, what's it called? Oh god, what's it called where you make the actual fertilizer? Compost bin. What was that? I suppose we can put it there. So that's our compost zone. How much thatch have we got? A lot. We do 5,000 each, I think. And this guy, he just needs lots of food. There we go, I'll leave you with this. The shit machine. Thanks for watching, everyone. Oh god, what's going on? Anyway, see you in the next episode. Goodbye.